Hi everybody, welcome back to Jellybean TV. Sorry I've not made a video for a long time. I've been very, very busy. I'm back today with a brand new video. It is super, super hot outside. It's just about 40 degrees. It's 30 degrees in my house. Today we're making a special video for moms and dads, because we love our moms and dads. So today we're gonna make some ice caps, just like our good friend Tim. First thing you need to do is to brew a pot of Joe. That means coffee. Remember kids, this is a drink for mom and dad, not you. Kids shouldn't drink coffee. Then pour 5 ounces into a measuring cup. Close enough. Next, add 3 tablespoons of brown sugar. If you don't like brown sugar, you could just use white sugar. Next, add 1 tablespoon of vanilla. And now mix. Want to make sure all the sugar is dissolved.
Wow, look at that brown coffee.
Now we put it in the freezer and let it cool for 5 minutes. Now that our coffee chilled, we'll take it out of the freezer. Next, we add 1/3 cup of cream. Of coffee cream, for exact. You can use coconut cream for a non-dairy solution. Now mix. Now pour it into the blender.
It's so good. Okay. Whoa. You need some help?
Whoa. It has a leaky.
You missed a little bit. Okay. That's okay.
Now put in between 12 and 15 ice cubes. Now blend it slowly. Now pour and enjoy. What do you think, Daddy? Yum yums. That's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. You can subscribe to my other videos over here and watch other videos I've done over there. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time. Bye.